Hi, I'm going to show you how I make the black mushroom stuffed with shrimp today. Get the broccoli, mushroom, and you can go to a Chinese Asian grocery store, they have it. This is the dry mushroom, but you need to soak in the water overnight so they get soft like that. So you need to cut the stem, cut it like that. Then I put some sugar in it, sugar in the black mushroom. And some little bit oil and mix, and you need to steam that for 20 minutes. And after you steam the mushroom, they have some juice in it, so you need to save it for the gravy. Okay, but I already did some over here. This is all done for 20 minutes. Over. And also I chop up the shrimp like that, really mushy. Then I put some one teaspoon of salt in it. 1 teaspoon of white pepper, and I put 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, and I put about 1 tablespoon of water, so I mix well. So you want the shrimp crispy, so you got to do it like this, heat it harder, so that way the mixing the shrimp will taste crispy. It looks good, so I put stuff the shrimp in the mushroom like that. And you need to steam the shrimp again for another 5 minutes, then you're done. So it's really easy to do. And I cannot tell you how many shrimp that you need, because sometimes when you go to Chinese grocery store, their black mushroom, they are bigger. Sometimes they are smaller. So it depends how many that you're going to make. Okay, then I'm going to steam that for about 5 minutes. It's going to be done. So I cover it. So only take 5 minutes. Then I'm gonna put the broccoli in the boiling water for a few minutes. Okay, that looks good. So I'm gonna take out the broccoli. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit of salt in it. So let it sit. We'll make sure the water's completely drained out. Okay, now it's already 5 minutes, so I'm gonna be moving. Looks good. I'm gonna put the mushroom in the middle of the plate. Okay, I'm gonna put some gravy in it, but you see that the paste still has a little bit salt from the little salt juice from the mushroom, and I keep it. I'm gonna put it in a cup for the gravy, and I'm using a cup of water and with the juice from the mushroom. Put it in it. Put a cup of water in it. So I put about 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce, a little bit of sugar, about 1 teaspoon of soy sauce in it. And then you try it, see how the taste goes before you put the cornstarch in. A little bit more sugar.
you taste it again. Meatloaf.
And I put the cornstarch in it. Looks good. Okay, then I'm gonna put that over the mushroom. There is my mushroom stuffed chicken.